Hi, I'm Stephanie with the Plano Public Library. Ever wonder where our clean water comes from? Well, let's explore water filtration and find out. Every day we use water to clean our dishes, clothes, and hands. But where does our clean, drinkable water come from? The Earth is comprised of about 70% water, but only 1% of that water is available fresh and safe to drink. The water that comes from our faucets originates from rivers, lakes, and water that has seeped underground called groundwater. Before we use this water to cook, drink, or bathe, it needs to be treated first. Some people have access to water from a public municipal water treatment system. Others have a treatment system from a private or original water source, such as a river or a lake. Today, we will focus on a step of the water treatment system that is commonly used. That step is called physical filtration. Physical filtration systems are important for cleaning larger particles out of water. Let's take a look at what is involved in physical filtration and make a water filtration system of our own. First, we have our feed, which is original contaminated or dirty water that is full of debris. Debris is loose waste or trash. Now we need a filter. A filter is a porous medium, which means that water can pass through it, but that solid debris pieces cannot. Some filters work better than others at removing debris. The filters that we have here are sand, gravel, cotton balls, and coffee filters. We used the gravity filtration method. We added the feed water to the top of our system and let gravity force all the water through the filter. The water that processed through the filter and came out the other side is called filtrate. You can experiment with different filters and debris to determine the most effective filtration. Remember, this is only one step of the water treatment process, so even though the filtrate water might look cleaner than before, I still wouldn't drink it. What do you notice about the filtrate? When you take apart your filter, examine the layers. Which layer filtered out which type of debris? Try the experiment again, using other debris and testing different filter materials and amounts. Engineers across the world are always working on ways to improve water treatment and increase access to clean water. Can you improve your filtration system to make the water even cleaner?